Oh my god, I haven't touched this game in so goddamn long. I've been so dick deep in Elden Ring, dog. I don't think you understand. 3 fucking minutes! 4 minutes! You want me to yap for 4 minutes? Alright, let's do this. I've been so dick deep in Elden Ring that, like, it has taken up so much of my time. But, like, it's also changed my perception of gaming, because now there's no game that I want to play that is better than Elden Ring. Like, oh my god. But finally, finally, we get a new quest! A new quest! Finally! Finally! I don't think you understand how happy I am for this moment. This shit means something to me, man. I don't care if this shit came out in exams. I don't care if Elden Ring comes out on my last day of exams. Or, no, my third day of exams? On my third day of exams. Fuck the gym exams, nigga. I'm going balls deep. I don't have any platinum to buy Jade in the slightest, by the way. So, yeah. I guess either I'm farming her or, like, off screen, I'm just gonna go finesse some niggas. Oh my god, look at this shit. Oh, we got a new rally skin. Oh my god, and it's a new game mode. Oh my, oh yeah, it's like the elevator one, whatever. Oh my god. Oh my god. A fresh new wave of fashion frame. Oh my god. I'm so ready.
Is pleased to see you.
Oh my god, I'm so ready.
Tenno, your codex has been updated.
Shut up. Oh my god, it shows my thing on the side! Oh my god! Ah! Oh, hold on. There's something very important here. There's something very important that I must do. Because my friend, prior to me getting on this game, said that I can go get the thing that I wanted. The super cool hat thing. Where is it? Is this it? Hold on, first of all, is my fucking game chat turned off? First, I need to know that before anything. Is it sound? Mute game voice chat. Okay, great. Fuck! I need to complete that. Okay. Alright. It's all safe. Wait, bitch, are you fucking lying to me? Where do I get it? Where is it? Where's the signal, you pussy? Hold on, let me fucking call this kid. No. Where the fuck is it? Where is it? You said I can get the Creo signed out. I'll do the quest. Fuck! Okay, you know what? Guess we're going there into the quest. Let's see what we're taking into the quest, though. Hang on. My decision here is extremely important.
Everything in orders, operator?
Shut your bitch ass up! Let me go do this shit. Hold on. Maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna go with Geyer. I seem like I feel the most comfortable playing with Geyer. Okay. Geyer will go with I guess we'll just stick with this. Sedile Serra. I think I'm good. Let's use the war for old time's sake. Yeah. Let's do this. Oh my god. My fucking controller has like stage 2 fucking... this trauma related to motherhood. Yes! Let me in! I'm not throwing away my shots! Yeah! Wait, Lerunda Relay? You mean the one that's broken? Or is that Kesper Relay? That's how it was called, right? Kesper? Oh my god! That's the new ship! Oh my god, wait, am I playing as a stalker? I'll shot my ass.
Your dreadlong life, you have lived with despair.
to your guilt.
And Golden Lords. Love this guy's voice. Oh my god. This guy's voice is so awesome. Is he standing upside down? Oh my god, he's so cold. Dude, this game is so awesome! Oh, I love this game so much, bro. Sorin. Is that the stalker's name? This way, probably, right? Oh my god, I hate my controller drift so much, but this is so awesome. Is it in here?
Dirty White is dying. Her life. Almost spent, and you will never learn why this unknown slaughterer chose to spare you. You know whose help she needs. Will you let her drown in your despair? Or will you sheathe your hate and ask them?
Oh, is he gonna ask me for help? Never. Nigga, you talk? Oh my god, he talks? Dude, Hun Hao has like the second coolest voice I've ever seen, bro. Oh my god. Alone. Between Hun Hao and fucking Godfrey, I couldn't tell you whose voice is cooler, bro. So, now what? Oh my god, this thing is so fucking awesome looking. Oh my god, this shit looks like a fucking Decepticon. Oh my god. Anything but that. I love how that's the mission name. Oh, I get to use the hate, baby!
Still, you delay.
Oh my god, there's four of them? Fuck. That's kind of annoying, I can't lie.
Stubbornness.
Oh my god, I haven't played this game in like 2 fucking weeks. Holy shit. Which, like, granted, doesn't even sound bad, but like, I got on a couple weeks before, but I never actually did anything. Oh. I never actually did anything, you know? I never, like, got into any missions, so it's like, I effectively haven't played this game in like a month. Where am I going? Is it up, right? Oh my god, why does my thing have like stage 4 controller drift? Please, not before the DLC, I beg. Captain Zito. Captain Zito, or Zeto, I think it's Zito. Captain Zito, bitch looks like Cruella de Vil, what the fuck? I just realized. Excuse me, fellas. Where do I go? Ah, I know. You see, I have a big dick. Maybe a little bit.
Triple robotic security on all vaults.
Hey, we don't need to do all that. I can't lie. Triple is a bit crazy. Come on. Oh, fuck me. Excuse me, guys. I'm gonna have to, like, refrain from actually using any of my guns because they're so bad. Or maybe they're not bad. Maybe I'm just bad at using them. Nice.
Camera 5. What is that thing? Tenno? Well, doesn't fight like a Tenno. Trace, monitor, but keep your distance. Am I on?
Intruder! This is Captain Zito of the Ardent, in service to Mighty Parva.
Ardent.
Whoever you are, stand down. Your actions will not be tolerated.
Sorry, I need this bioplasma for a science project. So, no, I will not surrender.
Well,
oh my god.
Whatever you are, it seems you have what you came for. But,
oh! No.
What? Read me that entry again, Ensign. But what use would the Tenno Hunter have in medical grade bioplasma? Track him.
Why is my running speed so bad? Holy shit. Wait, I didn't see the abilities! Oh, fuck! I forgot to see what the abilities were. God damn it. They're probably like the same as Excalibur's, but I don't know, man. Yo, I'm fucking Megatron, dog. I'm riding inside of Megatron. No pause either, bro. Gonna call me. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
Beast in its den. You know the path of old.
Nani? Oh, fuck. Wait, I can see the abilities now. What is this? What does this do? I can't find anyone. What does this do? Teleport. Okay, that's just ass. What about this? What does this do? Marked. Whatever you say. What does this do? Am I this? Okay, so, like, Ash, Nyx, Ivara, or Loki, and then whatever the fuck my 2 does.
Damn it!
Corpus Commander. I'm gonna call you Commander, Commander Virgil. Virgil! Your portal opening days are over. Hand over the Yamato. If you want it, you're gonna have to take it. I know you'd say that.
Operator? Did you disable the security grid?
How the fuck did you just break into my shit, Scott? Wait, hang on a minute. Is this how you broke into my shit the same fucking time you did before? You dick!
Who's there? Operator? Umbra? Help me.
Oh shit.
Whoever is there, step into the light.
Nailed it. Fuck you! I'm sorry. Let's,
Whoa.
What's up, dude? How you doing?
This guy who tried sticking me with a blade? Things didn't go so well for him.
Pause.
Stay calm, operator.
Purging!
Wait. Ordis? I don't think he's here for a fight. Are you?
Of course he isn't. He's a fucking pussy. Cause you know I would rock your shit. You know I would rock your shit. Try me, bitch! Let's go!
That feather processing. It is from a warframe. One who went missing around the time of the Orican fall. But documentation is scarce. Almost redacted.
You're here for help? For a warframe? Why? You hate warframes. Unless... is this one... like... you?
Ordis doubts anything is left of their sanity at this point.
Alright, I'll help. For them. Whoever they are.
Strange. A warframe's power should last forever, but some additional factor is draining hers. I am unable to determine what.
We can't let her die.
To restore a depleted warframe, Ordis suggests you turn to the base matter of which warframes are made.
The infestation. Go!
Ah, right, because we are infested, aren't we? Which is why we can understand what the helmet is saying. Ah. Yo, okay. You see, my right joystick never does this shit on Elden Ring. I don't know why. Is it my death zone? What is it? Hold on. Hang on. This is, like, super important. Death zone. Dead zone. That's called. It's right stick dead zone. The fuck is axial? The angle difference below which we snap the stick direction exactly where the horizontal and vertical. What in fuck are you talking? Right, let's just put it like up here. And that works. No drift. Problem solved. So that's his wife then. Okay. Wait, can warframes give birth? Are we having like actual warframe children right now? What are we doing? Hang on a minute. What if this whole thing, what if the thing that's draining her power is literally just a baby?
Saving her. You need to spill a lot of infested blood. She needs corticrome, and that has to be harvested directly from a juggernaut.
Corticrome? Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, the dead zone shit did not help in the slightest.
Corpus Hulks off Eris. Find me the cargo manifest. I want to know what he's searching for.
That thing is fucking huge.
He's woken a juggernaut. Clumsy.
Oh, fuck.
Was he meant to? But why?
Oh my god, you're like eating my shit. What the hell? Chill. Oh, why is this thing so bulky? What is this? Ow, you dick. Okay, I'm gonna get downed. What the hell? Ow. Oh my god. It's like I'm playing Elden Ring, but in Warframe instead. And I'm actually doing no damage right now. What is this? You could at least like give me one of my own Warframes. This shit is so ass. I count off I'm weak, he's good, or both. I can't fucking move anywhere. Well, I turn around, you fat fuck. Dodged. Stupid. You don't play Elden Ring 20 times without learning how to dodge, bitches. Oh my god, chill. Oh, just die already, you fucking bitch. Thank you. Holy shit, okay. Nice. Vala. Is that the name
I
of that bitch?
To deliver this asset to her personally.
Vala, isn't that what that's not her name. That's not the girl in the Tempest Starry, is it? The plot thickens. Tell you what, Zito's actually kinda smart. I can't even lie to you, bro. Can't even fault you for that. Zito broke that shit down hella fast.
She's worse. We can buy her a few more minutes, but she's not.
Try.
You don't understand. Whatever's been draining her, it's speeding up. And she's not fighting it.
Calling it now is a child. Calling it now is a fucking baby. I'm calling it now, it has to be a baby. Oh. What? Oh. It is a fucking baby. I was right. Let's go. Breathe and push. How the fucking Warframes have children, my nigga? You know what? I think it's better if I just don't have that question answered. Oh, damn. How the fuck? How in the red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and violet fuck does that make any sense? Fuck it, my nigga. With siphon hand, we'll shrive clean the hearts of all these bitches. Let's do this. None of y'all are touching my baby. Fuck you. Why am I, like, doing full, like, jumping spins with a baby in my fucking arms? This way. Oh. This shit is so awesome. What the fuck?
He's coming up. Get security in position.
Aw, shit.
Screw this up for me. The sisterhood doesn't give a shit.
Oh my. Oh, that is the same bitch from the Tempest Starry. Wait, did I actually. Oh, okay, never mind. We're good. I thought I was supposed to get off at some point. No! Y'all bitches are not gonna take my baby! Fuck you! Tarnished! I mean, wrong person. Oh, Tenno! There we go. Bro, this is exactly what happened in Star Wars! This is exactly what happened in that one cinematic in Star Wars, you know it! Oh, my boy! You got it. Push through. And here we come. And they say that a hero. Okay, where are we, bro? Come on now. Oh, fuck. You guys gonna, like, let me pass? That shit is so awesome. What the fuck? Dude, I want their armor, too. Look at that shit. That's awesome. By the way, this Stalker bleeds, so he isn't like entirely Warframe. Because Warframes don't bleed, do they? He does. What the hell is the Stalker then? Honestly, W motive for real. But now I'm confused. How the hell is he? How do you? Do I want to know how that works? You know what? Maybe not, actually. How the fuck does that even work? Wait, hold on. So you mean, hypothetically speaking, I could impregnate Ivara. Hypothetically speaking. Interesting. Oh my god, my controller,
You'll
man.
Take care of us. Always. Won't you?
Sorin. Orion or Sirius or Sirius. Okay, you see, I would pick Orion, but like Orion pisses me off in Brawlhalla, so I'm gonna go Sirius. Let's go Sirius. Oh, fuck you too, Sirius. So what would be the other one if I picked Orion? Damn, that was fun while it lasted. I want to go see this little... I'm going to go see what that's all about, though. This new quest thing in the box.
Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.
Wait, do I get free stuff?
I don't know. The shadow has fled. His lair is silent and empty. He will not return.
Oh, it's United.
Understand? Okay. She haunts this place. Her light has marred the earth. She whispers in the sleeping machines. Through the disintegration of her flesh, she lives on. In honor of my barren, void-scarred womb, I entrust Jade to you. He would not have wished this, but she would. I remain the great and terrible Hanau.
Yo, Hun Hao is goated for real. I can't even lie to you, bro. I don't even know if Hun Hao is a villain anymore, bro. Like, I don't know what the fuck Hun Hao is. He's just my goat for real. Hun Hao has a cool ass voice. Everyone has a cool ass voice. Jesus Christ, that's like way too much to look at. I'm not gonna lie. I wanna go see what this new mission thing is about, cause I want it. I want the crown that it comes with. Like badly too. Volatile Motis. Where
Operator,
the fuck?
Ordis is picking up a distress signal. Wait, no. It's just the Corpus peddling their wares again.
Asperus.
Shut off the emergency frequency.
Can you shut your ass? Good, okay, hold on. Asperus Ephemera. Asperus Emergent Ephemera, and Asperus Apex Ephemera. Don't know what any of those are, but those look pretty cool. How long do I have to get them? 29 days. Oh, yeah, I have bare fucking time, bro. What the hell? Okay, so I need volatile motifs, which means... What are you talking about? Wait, syndicate energy. Oh, okay, so we need to get 90% of the volatile motifs. So that means we need, like, the whole community to do this shit. That's if, you know, everyone can actually come together and do that. Cool. What else then? The Belly of the Beast operation. And I can't go to it. Oh, wait, yeah, because I'm on Steel Path. Nah, dickhead. Okay. So why'd you try to put me in one that's full, you fucking... What do you even... Wait, I'm confused. Okay, so what are you talking about then? Can I just not join it for some reason? So what were you- Ugh.
This game seriously, seriously hurts to play sometimes, I can't lie. Alright. Let's try this. I don't know what this is gonna entail. I don't know what the objective is. This nigga said I can get the Sigma, the Greek- looking Sigma and I Sigma the Greek looking Sigma and I want it so
decision to collect.
What's up, dude?
Volatile motes despite Pothos Granum's relentless greed for them. Surely you will dispatch his
overwhelming forces
and escort her motes out of this cave. From there, orders will commit them to the sun. An offer of help.
Oh shit, we're working alongside him.
Orden Karis. I'd recognize
Orden Karis
anywhere. How far are you foreign? Corpus, these thieves and their renegade leader are taking my volatile boats. End them.
Ordis's name is Ordis.
Orden Karis. That was your name, my nigga? Really? Orden Karis? Not a bad name, to be honest. Orden Karis. That's a ring to it. Orden Karis. Duke of Arrakis! I'm sorry. Silence! I am Orden Karis, Duke of Arrakis!
To help you jump higher. The capsule is ready for transport to the surface.
That looks like fucking Eve's little thing. Eve's pod from WALL-E. Can't lie. So I guess the mission is just to defend this thing on every floor, then?
Elevator ascension and... They have cut the power. Odysseus is afraid you will have to power it manually. Look for ionic charges.
I don't know what the fuck those are, but... I don't know. I don't know if it's just my graphics or something, but like, dude, I cannot see a goddamn thing. Nice. Oh my god, my controller's gonna fuck me up, dude. Please don't do this on the day of the fucking release of Shadow of the Urchin. I'm gonna be so mad. I'll actually be so pissed off. Slowest fucking elevator ride I've ever seen. Sister Beacon.
A sister beacon? Trigger too many of those, and you will have to fight a sister of Parvo.
Yes, sir. Let's trigger all of them. Kimbro said so. Trigger them. Yes, sir. Oh, ionic charge. Where do I put the ionic charge? I'm kind of just like holding this shit. Supposed to do with it, just man, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that shit, to be honest. What do you want me to do with the ionic charge? I don't know what to do with it. This is very War for Cybertron-ish. I can't really remember what level it was, but this reminds me a lot of War for Cybertron. The fuck? Reminds me a lot of War for Cybertron. Hey, we're gonna fight a sister yet? I'm willing to throw hands right now. Yo, that's so cool! That's so cool! Yeah, I want this Warframe. I can't lie to you. I want that Warframe so badly now. I'm about to go crazy on the platinum farm for that shit. Ah, yes, time to go scam some people. So it seems like Ordis has some hidden business with Parvos then. Very interesting. Mr. Ordin Karras. So like, were all Cephalons once actual people? What the Sigma? Huh. I'm back. It's a very cool type of mission, I can't lie. Very awesome. Imagine we like Renny Fauchiro. It died instantly. Okay. Your mission. Protect the egg. Protect Eve. Oh my god, this is the coolest fucking place. You can't tell me this is exactly where that one Jedi woman fought to save her children, bro. You can't tell me, bro. The line of like the Sith there, and she's just like boom, 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 boom. You know exactly what I'm talking about. If you're a Star Wars fan, you know exactly what scene I'm talking about. On God, you do. And if you don't, you're weird, bro. I can't lie. You're just weird. I want to kind of go grab this. I can't lie.
Jade's Bulletin Notes,
can be committed to the sea.
Shotgun cannonade. Pistol cannonade, semi-auto fire. Shay, what the hell, man? Crazy. So, out of curiosity, how do I get Jade's actual things, like her blueprints? Man, I don't know. Okay, hang on a minute. So, Jade, right? Where is she? I thought she's like the first J named Warframe. Yeah, I'm gonna need that, I can't lie. Purchase. Ah, okay. So Ordis. Okay. Larunda Relay. That's where I'm supposed to go. Why? Thank you. Because I wasn't going to figure that fuckery out in the first place. So, Mercury. Larunda Relay. I want exactly what you think I want. I want that Cigna. And I want that shit now. I want the Cigna. I want it now. I want it ASAP. Where is he? Yeah, whatever you say, Chief. Where the fuck is Ordis? Ordis. Where am I going for Ordis? Ah.
We shall lay Jade's volatile modes to rest in the embrace of the sun, well out of reach of Pavos Granum and his tawdry schemes. She will, once again, be a part of the giving of life. Cordis hopes this is what she would have wanted.
Yes, I can hear Ordis. I can be the Yo, you're gonna have to chill. Hold on. You're gonna have to chill.
Provost Granum already has Exodus units in the field, but if he gets his hands on enough of Jade's volatile notes, he can perfect them.
Oh, look, it's the Basni. That one weapon that I refuse to use.
Ordis knows the operator would not let that happen.
Huh? What are you talking about? Yeah, I don't give that much of a shit about you. Oh my god. Oh, hey, look, the Seti Lair Sera. The one weapon that only I fucking have. Oh my god. Okay, so I need 40, 80, 120. Yeah. I need 120. I need a 130 volatile motes. Sounds about right. What do you mean release?
Benefit of being a
vestige modes.
Have come together to help Jade.
Interesting. This is a scythe, right? Or is this like a heavy weapon? I don't think it's a scythe, is it? Maybe it's like a heavy scythe, right? I don't like how it doesn't tell me what fucking weapon it is. Um, Oh, it is a scythe. Okay, so it's like a heavy scythe then, probably. Yeah, that'd make a lot more sense. Okay. The Cantare. Okay. Evensong. I don't use bows anyway, so. Oh, fuck that. Sick. Okay, so I need, well, a fucking shitload of these. But they're very easy to make, actually. Oh my god, these are so easy to make. Oh my god, I can, like, get her right now. Yes, sir. Oh, I know what I'm doing for the entirety of the day. Hee hee. I'm gonna play the Stalker.